Davenport police arrested a man for second-degree arson and insurance fraud. Prosecutors charged Adam Anderson with intentionally setting a fire in his unoccupied house last October. He filed an insurance claim and said an electrical malfunction caused the fire, but investigators found evidence Anderson started the fire intentionally. He will be in court on July 5th.